It's been 17 years since terrorists hijacked four planes, crashing them into the World Trade Center, the Pentagon, and a field in Pennsylvania. More than 3,000 lives lost on September 11th, 2001. Today, the fallen remembered here in Kern County. Today, several events held to honor and remember those who lost their lives and the brave first responders who died while trying to save others.
23 ABC Scott Sheehan shows us how a devastating attack brought the community together on a day we'll never forget.
Bakersfield remembered those who died during the terrorist attacks of 9/11 with different remembrance ceremonies. Bakersfield High School and South High School campuses hosted ceremonies with the Reserve Officer Training Corps. The campus-wide ceremonies are held annually. At Bakersfield High School, they read a timeline of events.
The hijackers intentionally crashed two of the airliners into the Twin Towers of the World Trade Center in New York City.
At South High School, they had a flag raising and lowering ceremony. Bakersfield Fire Department hosted their third annual remembrance ceremony at their World Trade Center Memorial with a piece of their North Tower as one of the focal points. They were granted this piece of steel and created a memorial 3 years ago.
We got to go to New York and we witnessed what had happened as far as the firehouse and seeing that they'd kept the roster the same. But there was a captain there that while he was a firefighter on September 11, 2001, three in his crew had passed away. And we watched him and we listened to him as he told the story.
Mayor Karen Goh remembers watching the attack from her office window in New York City.
As we stood with my colleagues by the window, someone said, "Look, that plane is getting close." When we realized the second plane had gone in, we knew life would never be the same for any of us.
Alex Ochoa, a junior at South High, wasn't born when 9/11 happened. He learned more about its significance during his ROTC.
It makes me actually very sad, considering that those people were just going about their day. It was an ordinary day, and no one expected for that to happen, and that this is just something small we can do, just honor the memories.
South High senior Monique Rodriguez says it's important for her to have 9/11 as a part of her school's history.
It makes me proud that we were able to do something like this, and that a group of people were able to remember everybody and wants to get together to remember people and make sure they're not forgotten.
In Bakersfield, Scott Sheehan, 23 ABC News.
If you'd like to visit the World Trade Center Memorial and see that beam you just saw there from Ground Zero for yourself, it's located outside Bakersfield Fire Station 15. That's on Buena Vista Road in Southwest Bakersfield. That memorial is open and free to the public.